One more time.
Family. Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
No, not on your life. My weapon's hidden talents. Tuned up. Perfect gift. Coin for Charon. Stay dead next time. For safekeeping.
You take good care of Coronaut for me, so I can try it too once you're up here.
The might of the Huntress.
She seldom shows respect to anyone, not even me. I'll enhance her blessing nonetheless.
Thunder time. Better stock up. Hey, good to see you out here, mate. Looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you?
Where's this gift?
This is my fight. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm full. To these. What's in the pool this time? Delicious. Oh, no.
Listen to me, Zagreus. Your mother is long gone. You're never getting out of here, and even if you did, what hope could you possibly have in finding her up in the world out there?
I've hope enough. Not that it's any of your business anymore.
Your family is here, and so is your responsibility. You're running from yourself. I can slow you down a bit, I think.
capture that time, Meg. Blood.
It seems the Fury failed to do her job.
Let's think about this. Floor. Cheers. Asphodel. Come on out. Shot.
Since last we met, my kin, and that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend you thus.
The War God's power. The power of the gods. Get me out of here. Why, it's the barge of death. Thank you. Lady Artemis. I hope that you'll accept this offering for all your kindness and support.
Hey, thank you for this, really. And I've just the thing to offer in return. It's just a gift, okay?
Lady Artemis, you honor me. In the name of Hades. Wavemakers. That's one more.
Here for you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
Let's go.
I see the Griffin of the Underworld has found the means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
An exchange. Won't mind. Boosted a boon. I'll take this one. Get back in the magma and no one gets hurt. Thank you. finished. You get. Nice.
Go no further, boy. I'm warning you.
Sorry, can't do that. That's one less boon. Damn it, can't get that. Enough of this place. Got it. Elysium.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium. Numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall. Flame wheels. Harvest, I accept this message. Here. Can't give up yet. Great shields.
Hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
Oh, that's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Get on it, Hypnos.
No, it's only you.
You call my chambers a mess? Look at your desk, Father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus all because he stopped singing for you on command?
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself? Seeing as I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contractor since you're too busy. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance?
There we go.
In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician sentencing effective now.
Oh, hello.
Ah, Orpheus.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment. And so I have returned to serve your father here. Thanks.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on father's bad side like that and you're going to be fine. Besides, right now I think he's angry with me.
I grieve for you, my friend. But if you've come to ask me for a song, why, I'm afraid I must stand firm about my answer.
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to. Must have missed Achilles. Moaning and groaning. Nyx, sometimes I get the impression the Olympians look down on those of us born of the underworld. Is that my imagination, or what do you make of it?
The gods of Mount Olympus tend to think themselves above us, child. Or so your father often likes to say. He alone was relegated to this realm, and grew resentful of his relatives on high.
I can't imagine him otherwise. What are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around.
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line and deal with you.
What's new? Hey, Meg. Look, I know you're just doing your job out there, and anyway, found this, thought of you and all that, so here.
I'll see to it. This contraband is put away at once. Now, take your finder's fee and go about your business.
Thanks. Prophecy fulfilled. Tartarus is gloomy enough without Orpheus in it. It's never bedtime here.
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let them catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. I know you're out there, Mother. That one looks interesting. Let's see here. Aegis hungers.
Oh, would you look at that?
Ready. Uncle Poseidon.
Oh, little Hades. I had heard you were preparing to rain terrible destruction on your enemies. So I got here as quickly as I could. I'm not too late, am I?
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? More numbskulls? How many now?
This little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
No love without pain.
blessed you, didn't he? To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother. I'm told to be respectful near him, but it's hard.
To Hallowed Elysium, cousin. A significant way toward the surface, and if you could get there the one time, surely you have what it takes to do it again, and overcome the dangers that await therein.
Sounds. Where now? Strength. I'm indebted to you, Goddess, for all that you...
Well, it simply isn't in my nature to allow such offerings to go unanswered, no.
Lady Athena, thank you. Olympus, I accept this message. Can't get rid of me, Meg.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family. They'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. Don't go anywhere. again.
I did it. On my authority.
Megara failed again.
Exactly what I need. That one. Nowhere to go but up. Love that sulfur smell. The bloodless lie in wait out there, I guess. Delicious.
That Uncle Poseidon got to you before I did is, I let him. He's under the impression he's as spry as ever.
Thank you. spacecraft. What can you do?
The act of sorcery often ends in an untimely.
Next island. More shrinkins? Not yet. Centaur strength. You touch me, and I shall have your head.
Thank you.
no more heads. Ah.
Still there, are you?
Feel cleaner already. Beats dying. Get out of this damn heat. Champions of Elysium, I've returned. Lovely place to have to smash my way through. Strongbows. What's regenerating? About to get a whole lot stronger. My shield grows stronger.
Long spears.
fetch me something. Not dead yet. Should come in useful.
Riches of both the surface and the underworld are...
He really gets around. Farthest I've come. Great shields. Time to be a little short of coin. All right, who's next? Again.
looks like you just got pounded down by an exalted great shield, huh? Did you try attacking while their guard was down, or did they just not let down their guard at any point? Oh.
Yeah.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nix. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post.
I hate it when they fight.
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told, seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to mind. Though you take care, okay?
If you insist, my friend.
Hey, that's new. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this. Since Father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, Contractor? Let's do it. This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable, until Cerberus wrecks it again. The underworld could always use a little extra renovating, right? This one, contractor. Not to make the underworld a better place, I think.
Hail. Your enemy is not the wretched dead, and not your father, lad. It is the underworld itself. It has been fashioned to prevent escape. You must have seen by now how all the chambers seem to rearrange themselves.
The underworld itself, my enemy. I'll do my best anticipating its surprises, sir. Hey, boy, just me again.
The venerable hound of hell, Bailey.
Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone.
What's new? Miss Dusa, I wanted you to have this. It's nothing really, just for your hard work.
Prince, I'm really grateful for this, really, and I thought I kind of got something for you.
Thanks, Miss Dusa.
Hi, Your Highness. I just want...
Thanks. Who needs sleep? How many times has it been?
Once in a while, pal, you're gonna see a real fancy bozo try to ruin your good time. You'll know him because he's glowing like a light, but that...
For a good time, beware the fancy glow... That's a new one. Might help. Seems like a good deal. This one. Twin Fists of Melfon. Our strength combined surely cannot be stopped.
Whoa, those are some paws. Yeah, give me your best shot. Yeah, keep going. Oh, please.
Ready as I'll ever be. Olympus calls.
You got your hands on Malfon, the twin fists, I see. No ordinary weapon. Prone to fits of savagery, quite unbecoming of a well-trained warrior. Then watch yourself, and throw not caution to the wind.
guide me. Whoops.
Once you finally arrive, perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
Gemstones. Strength.
With the lovely Aphrodite, am I right or am I right there, Zach? But I have just the thing to go with her.
Cheers, mate. Feels better. I'm here, Meg.
What's that you're holding, Zagreus? Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifacts sealed shut within your father's vault.
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool.
Here.
got you. This can unlock a hidden aspect of my weapons.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to...
Next stop, Asphodel. My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. Going up. There. The Asphodel Meadows. Ready for me? Should be useful. Moving right along.
Who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
Moving right along. Not finished yet. Charon set up shop. Hit the spot. Don't spend it all in one place.
You must forgive us, little godling, meaning our extended family here upon Olympus. Some of us are terribly stuck up and must be making matters much more complicated than they have to be.
I wonder, dearest Aphrodite, whether you'd be willing to repeat such things directly to my countenance?
Oh, you must know full well that I would do much more than that directly to your countenance, Athena, dear. Quite frankly, you could use a lot of work.
Fabulous. Care to provide me any insight as to just what sort of hideous monstrosity awaits me over on the next infernal island, Charon mate? That bad, huh? Away we go. Hello, Lord Ares.
You are the son of Night herself, they say. A fascinating character, ill-liked upon Olympus, although I myself have always longed to meet her.
The will to fight. What I need.
Bone Hydra, you look different.
Stupid Hydra.
Huh?
Hey, Hypnos. What would it take for you to let me through the locked door down the hall?
Oh, that's a good one. You know I can't let you enter your dad's private chambers anymore since you betrayed his trust and tried to run away from home. Sorry. Master's orders.
Nothing from me back there anyway.
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir. Referring to myself, of course.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir, for I'm afraid that I've no wish...
Is that so? Well, then I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
He's in trouble. This ought to help Orpheus keep his boundless libraries of music in order. Just have to fill it in. New piece there. This. Hey, did you see, boy? The old lounge as good as new again.
Each savage countenance of Cerberus.
Don't even think about it, boy. Achilles on break, I guess. Have to tell you, Dusa, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing.
Well, most of it isn't so bad at all, but ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the...
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine, and I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
And she's off. Let's see here. I'll take that deal. I'll sleep and I'm dead. I can be stronger.
For your thought of bloodstone.
I'll just aim generally for... Hey, look at that. Should help me gain more darkness.
Your father Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time. And Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Somewhere, man. I understand you made it up to Asphodel before. Now that is progress. Keep it up. You keep on going, yeah?
too.
Personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
A welcome sight. Nice and cool. That is an ominous-looking portal on the ground right there.
Strategic choice.
Really, man? After everything we've been through to...
Sorry, Dionysus, mate.
Not so bad.
Thank the gods.
Thank you.
enough to eat. Nice to meet you.
Murderer.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you.
Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Murder!
That's one way to prove I'm innocent. Any boons worth giving up? Broke out of Tartarus. Hot up here. More inferno bombers? Something. I'll just take that.
Thank you.
should work. Whatever, let's try it.
Trespasser!
No time to lose. Now. Should come in useful. Hey, Charon, I'm an Asphodel now, aren't I? I'd always... Couldn't agree more, mate. Every strike count. Barge of death again, huh? I found. for the mirror. Course is set.
Changed up your look again, have you, Hydra?
Ah, I'm up! Hey, you keep dying. You happen to run into my brother anywhere out there by any chance? Haven't seen him in ages. What's with the long assignment?
Something about a war. Father sent Thanatos to take Stark, but you're right. It's been a while now that you mention it. I guess a lot's occurred down here since then.
I'll say. The lounge reopened. Let's see. What else? Anyway, you see my brother out there? You tell him we've got everything here under control.
Everything under control.
Ahem. Blood and darkness. But this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord. I cannot say the same for you.
like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor.
What is it do you think that shall achieve?
Are you the one whom I should thank for this most wondrous music stand, my friend? Why, it is positive.
A renowned court musician ought to have the finest means available, I think. I'm pleased you like it, Orphe.
Who can explain the secret art of Daedalus, my friend? Know only that, whenever it produces music for your listening enjoyment, that the sound you hear is coming from my soul.
Amazing. And a bit unsettling. You keep an eye on Father for me, boy.
Cerberus promised.
You're back. I have to say, lad, authorizing transfer of the fated list from the old archives straight into your chambers. Bold of you. And right beneath your father's nose at that.
Oh, that? Just another job from the house contractor, near as I'm concerned, sir. Not like anything on the list was getting done while it was stuck in the archives, besides.
Well, that's the spirit, I suppose. If there's one thing I know, it's that the three fates always get their way. But if you wish to help them go about it, then perhaps they'll pay you back in kind.
I wouldn't mind their help, I guess.
And after that, Dusa, you are to clean the rafters once again and prune the gardens thoroughly. By then, it should be time to tend the kitchens and sweep the lounging area a second time.
Yes, right away.
Poor Dusa. What's in stock? This one's for you, Three Fates. Achilles' Codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. Trade. Skelly, you mentioned the ancient bit of blood I found in Tartarus. Know what I'm supposed to do with this stuff?
Wouldn't know a thing about it. Definitely doesn't have anything to do with those infernal arms of yours, some of which appear to still be...
Unlock those first, then, huh? Let's try it. Hexagriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
Hey, nice. Oh, yeah.
Keepsakes hold power. Tartarus.
enough to seal away the Titans. But not me.
I'm ready.
Your place is here and nowhere else. The same as it is mine. There's naught of any worth to see beyond this realm besides.
I'll be the judge of that.
The one called Nyx. She is your mother, as I understand.
This stuff. So, did everybody miss me?
What? Looks like one of the wretched witches shot you dead last time. Sorry to hear that.
I haven't.
Look who's back.
Now, here you go, Servi. And, don't eat me, please.
Good to see old Orpheus is back with us. He hasn't changed a bit. Was he always like this?
I'm guessing not. Never knew him when we were alive. But since we met, he's always been the melancholy sort. The few times I heard him sing, though.
Interesting. Guess what, Father? The lounge is all tidied up. Your house contractor there is quite efficient.
Are you expecting words of thanks because you paid the contractor to fix a bit of devastation that you caused?
What if I replaced every furnishing in this blasted place? Would you treat me any better then?
I suppose, boy, that there's only one way to find out. Though I suggest...
Oh, it's no trouble at all.
There you are.
I heard lately from the goddess Athena, Nix. She seemed...
They typically do not. But you are family, child. And I, why... I believed Athena wise enough to understand why someone such as I would seek her in particular. She hasn't.
You make a good team. What's up for barter? Scratch one off the fated list. It's never bedtime here.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. Running with that thing, eh?
What in blazes? Aegis, you are as old as time. Is this what you really are?
Malfon, the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls. Could use the fists. Grant me the aspect of chaos.
What's all that racket over there? Feeling a deep one.